Are we ready for this? Let's get a little bit of a jog going on here. Get that body warmed up just a little bit. There's three series. Each series has different moves in it, meaning series one is shoulders, delts, abs, and bottom. Two moves to each. Series two is chest, triceps, abs, and bottom. Two moves each. Series three is back, biceps, abs, and bottom. Two moves each. 15 moves of each. You're supposed to do 15 and then repeat the 15 for each one before moving on. So you're going to do series one all the way through, then series one again all the way through. Series two all the way through, series two all the way through again, series three all the way through, and all the way through again. Or you can just do shoulders, pause, do shoulders again. Whichever way you want to do it. I'm going to do it one time through for all of it in the video. Time is definitely part of this problem. There's a lot of moves. So I've got my 15s, my 10s, and my 8s, and the loop. Good old fun loop. So starting with shoulders, we're going to do a press and then an alternating, you know, it says bilateral and unilateral presses. So bilateral presses, unilateral presses. Palms facing out for bis, palms facing in, and alternating for units. So let's grab those 15s. 15 presses. It's just up down, so you're not using your thrusting up or anything. You're just standing there with it. Presses 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Alternating presses side to side, going with the palms facing in this time. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a little sore, getting right into those, right? All right, delts next. We're going to do lateral raises and lies. So, go with those out. I'm going to the 8-pounders for these. I grabbed the 5, the 10s for possibly the lies. I'm going to stick with the 8s for all of it. Side lateral raises first. So, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. Pause the top. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What did I say? Hold on a second here. Yeah, I did start that. I just didn't start my watch. Not that much. It was all the 8. And I didn't start the timer either. 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm like, am I even videoing this? All right, look at my watch. I'm trying to figure out what time I started. All right, so those are the side laterals. Now the Ys. Pick them up. And 1, 2, 3. Try to get some right. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. let's go. Alright, so next thing we have is gonna be the abs. So taking it, no, actually the side is standing. It's gonna be side lateral bend. So we're gonna bend it to the side, all on one side for 15, all on the other side for 15. Then we're gonna do stand up weight knee driver, holding the weights, and driving it at the same time, crunching up into it, okay? So, not quite sure why this thing keeps flashing. Hi there. It's on the thing going. It just weirding out on me again. Sorry about that. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab both of them. It's a side lateral, side bend. You can just grab one weight if you want to. I'm gonna do two, so I don't have to kind of double the weight on it, okay? Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five. Right into the side. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five. All right, standing knee driver. One way has to go down now. That weight, we're really going to drive it up, pause the top each time, and kind of crunch it. That's what we'll say the number, okay? Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two. The other side. Shake off those shoulders. They're getting a little bit of a work with that driver too, right? Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, four, five. Down it goes. All right, that was abs. Time for the bottom. Standing loop donkey, which is pretty much just standing kickbacks. Then the forearm plank with jumping jacks in a forearm plank. So, standing loop goes around there, one around the ankle. One on the foot. You're bending forward. 15. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Little tap. Regroup and rebalance. And 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, going to the other side. Right left foot on the ankle. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Feel that in there. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Pause for a second. 5 more to go. Bend it forward. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on arm plank. Draw the legs back. Now, you can hop, you can not hop, you can step, you can do regular, whatever you want to do. We're going to do the work in the booty though. So we're going to do legs in and out. 15, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, that was one down. One full series down. If you can, or if you want to, you're either repeating each time as we get through it or start right now back at the top of the series one. Otherwise, we're going to move on to series two. And sitting on the ground still because it's starting with chest. Chest press, chest fly. So, come down. I normally use my heavier weight for the chest presses. However, doing the 15s today, it's going to feel just great. All right, 15 chest presses into 15 chest flies. 3, 2, focus on the muscles. 1, 1, keep the hands over the chest. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down they come. All right, chest fly. So we're going to take them up, open it, bring it back. Keep the hands over the chest. Don't come up over your head. Bring them up, keep them over the chest as you're opening and closing. So 3, 2, 1. Open, close for 1. Open, close for 2. Open, close for 3. Open, close for 4. Open, 5. Open, 6. Open, 7. Keep off the chest. Open, 8. Open, 9. Open, 10. Open, 1. Open, 2. Open, 3. Open, 4. And open, 5. All right, there's chest. Press, chest, fly. Now, it's time for tricep kickbacks while in a plank, and then tricep push-ups. So, I didn't grab my push-up bars, but since I have weights for the kickbacks, I'll just use them for the push-ups too. So, first thing is, alright, so you're in a plank, and you're going to do tricep kickbacks. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down, 5 on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down. Back to the beginning. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Other side. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the beginning. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Beginning. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. in, bring those in. I like to tilt them just a little bit to really activate those, make it to the position for the triceps even more. So 3, 2, 1, in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push back. And 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back. And 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, that was the triceps. Now it's time for abs. I do corkscrew, teaser. Okay, so we actually need the sliders. I didn't grab them. We really needed the sliders and I didn't grab them. Let me look at the thing real fast here over here. It doesn't say sliders, but thinking, yeah, you need them for these. So let me grab them. Jesus, right? Okay. So, corkscrew and then teasers. Coming down the forearm plank. Corkscrew. You're twisted. Literally twisted. Into a corkscrew. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, we're switching legs halfway through. 4, 3, that is. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch. 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, now teaser. For the teasers, you're going to be going back and forth with the legs. They're going to be like this. You do 4 more right away. You're going to go whoosh. And then you're going to switch them over there. And whoosh. Okay? So, switching it back and forth, side to side for the teasers. This one's gonna be fun. So, get that arms out there. And see if you do this without tripping yourself, right? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Hold in. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do one more. 6. Alright. Okay. Whew. Okay. So now we grab that loop. Working on the bottom. It's going to be first positional bridge, and then we're going to single leg raise bridge, okay? First positional, the heels are touching, your toes are out. I think I need to put these up here. All right, toes are out, heels are pressed, heels are touching, or come on up for 15, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First position. position. One leg out. One leg up. Three. Our single leg. Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. Other side. Get that leg up there. Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. Roll on up. All right. That was the end of series two. So, let's do a twist. Ah, twist it aside. Ah, just felt like a movement. Now it's time for back. We're doing pullovers. So we're sailing around. We'll pull the weight up and over the head and back again. And then we're going to go into renegade rows for the back. So, starting over here. Pullovers. So I'm grabbing a weight. And holding it up. Three, two, one. And back, up for one. Back, two, back, three, back, four, back, five, back, six. Switch the leading hand and back nine, back 10, back 11, back 12, back 13, back 14, back 15. One more since we changed hands. 16. All right. Moving it over to renegade rows. I don't want to make it a lot of noise. I'm using that extra mat underneath it. Extra cushion there. Oh wait, we can't move an extra cushion mat with weights on it. Alright. Step it back. Renegade rows for 15. 3, 2, 1. 1. 2. 2. 3. Three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, more halfway, nine, nine, ten, ten, 11, 11. 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15. Down they come. Over they go. All right. I was back. Now biceps. Okay, so bicep curls. I'm going to keep it down. I'm just going to come up on my knees. I'm in the tenders. Bicep curls forward. Then we're going to take them turned out. So three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, out they go, for 1, Scissor twist it, okay? So, it's on the legs, looping it up, right? Scissor twist. So, we're going to cross it and twist it up in the air at the same time. So, 3, 2, 1. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 4. Actually, it's supposed to be like that, yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I have to add a couple more. 14, 15, because I was doing it off and on. And then I stopped and then I started again. Maybe a little twist in there. Okay, get a couple more in there. Alright. So now it's V leg raises. Legs are out into the V. We're gonna lift them up. Feel that tension right there in the legs right here as you're holding them out. Definitely feeling it. For me, I'm gonna lift my head up this time. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. Keep that tension there. 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. See how we come on that neck? Give it a break. We have one more set. The bottom. It's going to be narrow lip ridge clam. So we're going to come up, clam it at the top, then straight leg circles. So, narrow bridge clam for one. We're going to lift it up, open them up, come on down. 3, 2, 1. Up, open, close, 1. Up, open, close, 2. I'm going to move this down just a little bit. Okay. Up, open, close, 3. Up, open, close, 4. Up, open, close, 5. Up, open, close, 6. Up, open, 7. Open, 8. Open, 9. Open, 10. Open, 1, open, 2, open, feel that burn, 3, open, 4, open, 5. Alright, so now, straight leg circles. So one leg's going to be out, the other one's going to be in, straight leg, circle, each side, 3, 2, let me see, maybe down here a little bit more on this. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch it off, set that side. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Switching legs. Getting it out there. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch it. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Could have done them on the back, could have done them flipping over. Either way, that worked. So there we go, that is all the moves. Let's do a twist. Stretch out that body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Right in there. That one was a doozy. I had about probably closer to 30 because my watch says 26 and I didn't start until after we'd already been into it. But we got in there, worked out the sets all the way through a few times. 15 if you have time. You should have been doing it, putting production pause and keep going through it. If you just did it one time through, that was still a doozy. And we got in there and we got it done.